All right. So, I'm back. For you, it probably hasn't been as long as it has been for me. So I have looked up this handgun, and it will not break. So this, damage-wise, without being able to use, I don't think this can use, enhanced handgun ammo. I'm not sure. Why do I have a bullet missing from you? What? I'm pretty sure this can't use enhanced handgun ammo. So it would be a straight damage upgrade from the base, like bullets, which I probably will be using more of anyway. So without fear of it breaking, I'm gonna go ahead and use it. Hello? Any goodies for me? You've all been bested. Interesting. Is that just gonna be a constant thing now? Uh-oh. Headset, please. Those are spiders. I don't have a lockpick. A lockpick. Did I get it? Okay, I do. Yeah. Yeah! Please be something good in here. What is this? It's the thing! Yo! Boom! Why? Is it? Okay. It might just be my controller. It might be time for a switch. But I have a flamethrower, and you can't do shit to me anymore. Fuck you, bitch. You know, when I started this game, I went in with a very brash assumption that I was going to be in a lot of situations that I didn't want to be in. And I was kind of right. Oh, man, that feels so cool to have a flamethrower. Yo. Oh, yo, it even lights up. Yo, okay, that actually is a double use. Case then. Yo. Alright, cool. So I'm assuming now I can take care of you. And they're dead. Cool. Okay. You know, realistically, that shouldn't have worked the way it did. But okay. Why not? Did I miss anything out here? They'll tell me when I get out of here, right? Yeah, we're good. Oh, I did miss something. Gunpowder. Interesting. Wait, I have that solid fuel. Combine that. Make more of you, and then pick you up. Okay, cool. I missed the thing. Oh. Did I miss anything in here? Anything out here that I missed? No. Okay, let's go. I'm already out of room. Let's go drop some stuff off. Alright, Putting you up. I'm gonna keep that lockpick on me for a little bit, and I'll put up this one, and we'll rock with this handgun for a little bit. See how we like it. See what we're gonna do with it. And we'll just kind of go from there. So yeah. I've got the flamethrower now. I'm kind of hyped out. Reload, Ethan. Ah, fuck. Hell yeah. Understood. But as it stands right now, Zoe, I don't need to go up. I'll reload, you asshole. Bud, what are you doing back there? Not looking so well health-wise at the moment. Go ahead and take you up. Interesting. Oh. Okay. Down here, I guess, is where we're going. Oh, an antique coin. Hmm. Oh, hey, I see you there. Boop. Boop.
Buddy. Jojo.
Okay. He's gonna try to get up there by himself. That's fine. How much do I have left of this? Uh-huh. Okay, I have a feeling I shouldn't waste it. Are you gonna see any bugs down here?
Ethan?
Nope.
Ethan! No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Don't just stand there. Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Okay, well, I can't get in there. So... okay, am I gonna meet Margaret up here? Interesting. That wouldn't be for the one. Nah, would it? Okay. You could probably form the number 7 out of it. Oh, you sure can. All right, we might have to go try that out.
Stay the fuck out!
Oh, wonderful. Margaret.
There you are.
Listen, ma'am, I've got to go try something really quick. I'll be right back, okay? Is that cool with you? I hope it is. Blue. Okay, where was it? Back here? Hello? Okay. Okay, good job, buddy. What was that? Oh. My alarm went off. Wonderful. Nope, that wasn't. Can I put something there to make the number 7? No. Do I have anything that can make the number 7? Let me see here. Puts us at 7 antique coins, everybody. Heck yeah. No. No, I don't have anything. Damn. Hmm. Is take some first aid real quick. Take one back. Okay. All right, let's go back. I can't tell where she's at spatially. It's over in that room, I can tell. Fuck, I can't tell where she's at. Oh, there she is. Okay. So I can't tell where the fuck she's at. I might need to change up my settings real quick. Alright, we'll cut it here, and then the next part I'll get to the safe room. We'll get to the safe room now. Fuck it. I just need to stop being a little bitch boy. I have the flamethrower, so it should be fine to take her on, right? I'm just gonna have to run for it. Fucking run, Ethan. Okay, well, this is about as safe a room as we're gonna get for the moment. Fuck. I heard the bug buzz up and I was freaked out because I thought she found me. She won't come out here, will she? Can I see her from here? I know I need to go over there. And I just need to bite the bullet and go. Instead of pansying out. I've got the flamethrower. This should be her kryptonite. Well, fuck. There went all my goddamn ammo. Woman. It will be okay, I promise. Huh? Oh, I see your light. Shit. Yeah, I probably just gotta run past her, really. Yeah, there it is. You can see it right over there. Okay, let's make a beeline for the fucking safe room. I will go back to the other save room and we'll come back to this. I'll figure out her pattern later. All right, go ahead and save here. Boom. Alright, and we'll come back to this on the next episode. We'll deal with Margaret. Probably end up fighting her. We'll see. I don't know. We'll see how it all plays out. But until then, goodbye!